I will go over how to make a simple income statement from scratch in Excel. Now, an income statement is very similar, if not the same, as a profit and loss statement. However, an income statement normally summarizes a period of time in one column. For instance, let's create this here together. So we're going to do my company. Okay. And then the second row is going to be 2024 income, like so. Let's make this nice and large. And we'll make, like, okay. Let's take away these grid lines just to make it look a little bit better. Okay. So we have our income sales here. Let's give us some rows for all of the income. So let's do product one. And then we will drag this down and say we have 5 products. Okay. And let's do insert 2020 and we will align that nicely. Okay. So income sales, product one. Let's make this nice and bold. Let's make these currency. And we will not use the decimals in here. Gross revenue is just going to be a sum of these numbers. So let's bold this here like that. Next, we move to costs of goods. So we have our income. Now we need to display the costs of the goods sold. And maybe a smart way would be to do this. Put all the products again and put the cost of how much this is. You can also put the reason for that. So maybe packaging, shipping, things of that nature. And then we'll put cost 3, 4, and 5. Perhaps something like that. We're going to use the same sum formula. So I'm going to actually copy this formula. So now we have a gross revenue and a total cost. Let's put in a gross profit. So that's just simply going to be the revenue minus the cost of goods sold. We will put total COGS. COGS is a short form cost of goods sold. Next, we will move to the expenses. Obviously, you're going to rename your expenses. If you ever want to insert a row, you'll just right click on here and insert a row. I'm going to use my format painter up here to copy the format of that currency, just like that. Let's copy this sum formula, 30,000. Okay. Let's delete this just to make it uniform. Now we can calculate our net income for the year. This is helpful for at tax time as well. So you're going to go equals your gross profit minus your total expenses. Oh, it's a loss. So this is showing clearly that while we made 43.5, the cost of goods sold was 28. So we only really made 15,500, but our expenses were 30,000. So we actually had a net income loss of 14.5. This allows you to quickly create a simple income statement to show if you've made or lost money in the time. My favorite way to create an income statement though is to use a template within Excel. So I'll show you that now. So if we go to File, New, Income, let's just do Income. Look at all this. So this is a perfect example of an income statement from 1 year. What I was saying earlier, the difference between a profit and loss statement and an income statement usually is the time frame. The profit and loss normally shows each month or each quarter, whereas an income statement just shows a set period of time. So if I go to Create, you see this is fiscal year, whatever, quarter two. So this is showing quarter two. For Quinn Campbell here, revenue, cost of goods sold, expenses. And then at the bottom, they added this other income section and then they have a net income or loss. Okay. So again, my favorite way to make income statements is to just simply use the templates. But if you're in a bind, you can always throw one together yourself. I hope you found this video useful. For more tips and tricks, please visit spreadsheetpoint.com and don't forget to like and subscribe.